The game is over. We wrap up, but I had to find Rob before I left. And I kept asking, where's Rob? And they told me he was in this room. So I went in, it was just me and Rob, and the tears started flowing again. I have never hugged another male that hard in my life.
Since I was a kid, I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. Bitch, on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day in and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone to believe. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say, cause today is the day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever. When you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world. Oh, what? All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Left of the left, mile after mile. Push up after push up, everybody count it out. Everybody up, now we back down.
As soon as you see home, is that feeling, that warm, God, I'm glad to be back feeling?
Right when we got in, everybody was excited to celebrate with us, so it was a good feeling.
I didn't expect anything like that. I didn't expect that many people to be out there.
It was crazy. Coming to the stadium and you just see all your fans on the field, it was just amazing.
It was something special that I want to feel again. And I'm pretty sure all of us want to feel again.
It was really nice to see all the support they gave us.
I feel like the people actually waited out there for longer than we even know. So that was a great feeling. I'll never forget it.
That was humbling.
For there to be that many people out there supporting us, it meant a lot.
They are true fans, and I respect them for that, and I love them for that.
When you call me the champ of the world.
Much like I had tears as the Rhode Island game ended, when I see that ring, I'll have tears again.
Just to know that we did something that special here and we changed the way people look at Towson University is just an incredible feeling. And slipping that thing on is just the icing on the cake.
It'll be really rewarding and fulfilling.
Bet I like wearing this ring.
Probably never take it off. It's gonna be a time to remember.
I probably will have to for a game, but you know, I'm not gonna want to.
I mean, I'll probably take it off sometimes, but. And actually, I'm getting married here in June, so I don't know.